Well, welcome once again to the introduction of the new PriusV here in Weston, the Weston Hotel in beautiful Charlotte. We'll have time for Q&A after the presentations, so if you could just hold your questions until then, that'd be great. We'll also have some housekeeping remarks, and then we'll head on the ride and drive. Today, we're really lucky to have Erica Gartzbein with us. She's a Prius product planning manager, and she'll be here to give us a very thorough marketing overview of the PriusV and who it's aimed for and where it's headed. Following Erica, we'll have Joseph Telmo, who you met last night, University of Toyota, and he will give us a tech presentation. And joining us is Rob McPhail. He's a telematics consultant with Lexus and Toyota, and he'll tell you all about the brand new Entune system. So let's get started. Erica?
Thanks, Dick. Good morning. Thanks for being with us today to meet the first new family member of the Prius family. Over the last decade, Prius has become an iconic vehicle that had a misunderstood beginning. There were a lot of skeptics who thought it was no more than an engineering exercise or even a publicity stunt. Many questioned whether it would make sense for us financially or for our customers, with gas being about a buck a gallon at the time. But with the help of early adopters, passion, and advocacy, Prius quickly became an enthusiast car for a new type of enthusiast. The Prius brand developed its own mystique and persona as it became popular with celebrities, business and opinion leaders, and gained a large presence in popular culture through TV and movies. As a matter of fact, Prius has the highest brand awareness of any hybrid vehicle, making it to hybrids what Kleenex is to tissues and Levi's are to jeans. Since Prius first went on sale in Japan 14 years ago, it has become the number one hybrid in the world. We've sold more than 1 million in the US and more than 2 million globally. And while early naysayers questioned hybrid technology's durability, 97% of Prius models sold here in the US are still in operation. Prius also has the highest owner loyalty of any midsize car. With a 52% share of the US hybrid market, Prius outsells all other hybrids combined. Compared to its main hybrid competitors, Prius outsells Honda hybrids 3-to-1, Ford 4-to-1, and GM 15-to-1. While Prius has grown to become very important to Toyota, it's also set the path for all other hybrids in the industry by building consumer trust in hybrid technology. Since Prius first debuted, 16 automotive brands have joined the hybrid market, offering over 30 different models. And we are continuing our commitment to hybrids by introducing 10 new models to our global lineup in the next 20 months, with six of them entirely new, not next generations of existing models. The Prius has also had a positive impact on energy use and the environment. While gas certainly fluctuates over time, I don't think any of us expect it to drop below $3.50 a gallon on a regular basis. Since it came to the US market, Prius has saved about 880 million gallons of gas, $2 billion in fuel costs, and approximately 12 million tons of CO2 emissions based on EPA estimates. According to the Carnegie Endowment, if all vehicles on the road today average the same 50 mpg that Prius does, it would reduce US consumption by about 2.4 billion barrels per year. Think of this another way. If everyone drove a Prius, we could reduce our use of imported oil by 70%. As Corolla and Camry have defined our past and will continue to be important, the Prius family in many ways will define our future. As a family with four distinct members to satisfy a wide range of buyers, we could see Prius eventually leading Toyota sales in the US. Ultimately, it's our consumers who are going to make Prius a family. With the same Prius DNA, each will have distinct differences that deliver unique benefits to a variety of ages and lifestyles. And all four initial Prius models will hold a unique place in the family. While the third generation liftback continues its strong popularity, next year we'll see the addition of the Prius plug-in hybrid. As you may know, we opened a Prius plug-in priority registration site on Earth Day, And I'm pleased to report that in just 6 weeks, we have over 20,000 consumers who have raised their hand and registered their desire to be one of the first to order a plug-in. Also coming next year will be a smaller model inspired by the PriusC concept vehicle. But the first new family member of the Prius family will be the PriusV, which will be an unmatched combination of versatility and fuel efficiency in a mid-size package that's a perfect fit for young families who value space, comfort, fuel efficiency, and technology. Over the past 11 years that Prius has been on sale in the US, we've listened to our customers' feedback. Many have told us that while they love everything about their Prius, they need a vehicle with a little more space. That's why we've given PriusV 58% more cargo space than the liftback to meet the needs of these active young families. And at 34.3 cubic feet, it has more cargo space than 80% of small SUVs on the road today, including, for example, Equinox, Element, Escape, and Rogue. In addition to more capacity, the PriusV also provides comfort and convenience that these buyers demand. A versatile 60-40 split rear seat slides and reclines to provide excellent comfort and maximum cargo space, making the V a great weekday and weekend vehicle. When our chief engineer, Hiroshi Kayukawa, was developing the Prius V, he traveled to the US many times to see how Americans were using their compact SUVs, midsize wagons, and crossovers. He went to shopping malls, big box stores, and tourist sites to see how owners were using these vehicles both day to day and for family vacations. He noticed that the size of the items the Americans were trying to fit into their vehicles were a little bigger than the Japanese. Think of these big box stores like Costco and your trips where you stock up on all of your paper goods. So the overall size and capability of the Prius V have been designed to meet the needs of an American buyer who wants both size and fuel efficiency together. In order to achieve the outstanding MPG that these buyers were missing in their current vehicles, focus was placed on two key areas, aerodynamics and weight reduction. Key aerodynamic measures were to optimize the Prius V's shape contributed to its 0.29 coefficient of drag, which is excellent for a vehicle with this much utility. The right choice of materials was an important aspect in making the Prius V safe, yet as lightweight as possible. For example, the optional panoramic roof is made of lightweight resin that's 40% lighter than a conventional glass roof of its size, and also has better insulating properties to help control interior temperatures. That resin panoramic moonroof gives the cabin an open feeling that fits a young family's lifestyle. And the Prius V is also going to debut unique soft text trim seats. This is a material that weighs half of what typical leather weighs. In addition to having the durability that families will appreciate, 99% fewer volatile organic compounds are emitted during the manufacturing process versus conventional synthetic leather. These young families also use the latest technologies as part of their normal day, whether it's for work or entertainment. And the Prius V will be one of the first Toyotas to debut our new multimedia system with Entune. With features that many consumers have grown accustomed to with their smartphones, Entune offers seamless integration into their vehicle. It features unique apps that help make owners' lives easier, like OpenTable or MovieTickets.com. And it also features apps that are more enjoyable with music selections from Pandora and iHeartRadio. We have a number of vehicles today here that will allow you to experience the system yourself, so we look forward to your feedback. The V will also have features that Prius owners enjoy, like dynamic radar cruise control, smart key, advanced parking guidance, driver feedback information, and push-button start. In addition to fuel efficiency and convenience, Prius V owners also demand safety, and the V will provide them with that peace of mind. Like all Toyota models, it will feature our exclusive Star Safety System with Smart Stop Brake Override technology and 7 standard airbags. A backup camera will also be standard with pre-collision system and Safety Connect available. Prius V owners will also have confidence knowing that it shares the same hybrid synergy drive system as the current generation Prius liftback, a technology that the public trusts and that was nearly 90% new 2 years ago when we launched the third generation. PriusV will feature the same convenient four drive modes, normal, eco, power, and EV, as the current Prius, and it will produce 66 fewer smog-forming emissions than the average new vehicle. It will also have unparalleled fuel efficiency for a vehicle of its size and capacity, with an EPA estimated 44 mpg in the city, 40 on the highway, and 42 combined, which is actually an improvement over our initial projections. The PriusV holds a unique position in both the Toyota lineup as well as the industry. It will be unmatched with a blend of size, versatility, and fuel efficiency, with better MPG than all SUVs, crossovers, and wagons on the market. The V will compete in multiple segments, some that offer MPG, some with capacity, but none with the same strong mix of both. PriusV's features will bring in new buyers to the Toyota lineup, mid-size buyers who value space and fuel efficiency equally and don't require a third row. They have kids with a lot of activities, and the PriusV may fit a number of roles in their lifestyle and their household. It may serve as a larger family hauler, like a mid-size SUV, or its fuel economy may also make it it's a commuter vehicle, but with more versatility than a sedan. The PriusV will begin reaching dealerships this fall. While we're too far out to have pricing, we expect it to be a little higher than the current generation Prius transaction price, making it very competitive versus midsize sedans, crossovers, and wagons. I look forward to talking with each of you more today as you learn more about our PriusV and experience it yourself. And I'd like to bring up Joseph Telmo to take you through the technical presentation. Thank you.